chilly fall afternoon in downtown Boston. The Northeastern Huskies are looking for some home cooking on their home ice as they wrap up a weekend set with the Colgate Raiders. Puck is loose in the neutral zone. Here comes Hartman. Hartman fires a shot and she scores! Here comes Northeastern. Here's Renner. Renner fires a shot and that goes in! Puck was tipped. Andrea Renner.
We're letting it go. Look out, 2-on-0.
2-on-0. LaRose fires a shot and she scores. Mueller finds Anderson. Anderson scores! Cassidy Anderson puts it home, and it's 3-1 Huskies with 22 seconds left in the open. Here's LaRose. LaRose shot from the slot, and she scores. But it's deflected, ends up here's Petty. Petty a backhand attempt, and she scores! Veronica Petty off the turnover in the offensive end.
With a solid game defensively. Look out here.
Turnover here. Hartman fires a shot, it scores. Maddie Hartman gets on the board for the fifth time for the Huskies. And that final score here from Matthews Arena. It's the Huskies 5 and the Raiders 2. For all of us here at Howland Huskies.
And now it's time for today's three stars of the game.
So long from
the number three star from Northeastern with an assist. Number 42, Tessa Ward. The number two star from